before the Chinese New Year ended, Lian and I decided to take a trip to Dali City for a weekend getaway. Since we booked an early morning flight, we were both sleep deprived and our body were mainly running on adrenaline. Once we touched down in Dali, however, I felt instantly relieved and energized by its unique natural scenery. After a quick stop by the Qingchen Food Market, we were on our way to the first destination of the trip, Jumo Mountain. Suddenly, I felt like a kid again, sitting on the swings, running against the wind, and acting silly in front of the camera. And as you can see, you can overlook the entire view of the Dali town. This is a place like no other. It allows me to feel free, just like when we were kids again.